Sup guys, it's Sly here with Expolar X. How you doing, Expolar?
Yeah, fine.
Nah, I'm here with Exile because Expolar X is awful.
He's busy.
Nah, he's awful.
Yeah, he has a life. He has work. We're just sitting and eating our parents' food. I mean,
that's what you're doing. I make my own food.
We're going to school. Yeah.
Yeah. You know. Yeah. But we've got for you guys today a Mermail deck profile. So specifically my Mermail deck profile.
I can't play Mermails.
He can't play anything. He can play Yosenju's. That's about it. Yeah, hand traps that he knows Yosenju's. Yeah. But specifically my barrel is a going second variant because, you know, going first is just too unpredictable with this deck. Plus, it's more difficult. So starting off, we play one copy of DBC Diva and three copies of Nethibis because they're the starter cards, and starting cards are nice. We've got two copies of Dragoons because it's at two, one Mulan Glacia, two Megalo, and three Abyss Teus. Teus is awesome because, you know, almost every combo that exists is good. It's also the only actual... there's two going first combos of this deck. It's the important card for one of them. Next, I have one copy of Mermail Abyss Mander and Abyss Gund because they're nice. And I've got one copy of Heavy Infantry and Marksman because... realistically, you're ending your turn on turn one, so you only need one of them ever, really. One of each. So if you want Marksman, you can search it. If you want Infantry, you can search it. Next, we're playing Hand Traps. While this is not Hand Trap City, we got a few of them. We got two Ghost Reaper, we got two Ash, and we got two Effect Failure. Effect Failure actually is a lot better than it used to be, because now, especially with Spirals when you play them, they cannot actually activate a resort before they... go for double helix, so you can actually resolve it, which is nice.
Then moving into the other cards, we've got two copies of Gamma Seal, three copies of Swap Frog, one Rodentoten, and one Dupe Frog, just for funness, you know. For spells, and for Toad. For spells, we got one copy of Regeki, one Dark Hole, two Twin Twisters, and two Moray of Grids. Those are for Destruction and Jaws. And then we got the best three cards in the deck. Upstart Goblin. Nah, I'm joking. It's only one Upstart Goblin, sadly. God, I can't speak. One Rodentoten. I already had said that. One for one. Same card, right? And one Cytus, because specifically I run Cytus. A lot of people play either Abyss Sphere or the one that stops spell cards. But in my opinion, you'd rather stop the Mirror Force. It's going to stop me from killing you this turn. So that's why. Simple as that. The final two cards in the deck... Struggling Battle, or, you know, Evenly Matched, as it's actually called. Moving on to my extra deck. What'd you say?
I hate Evenly Matched so much.
I love it. You know, it's fun. It's a fun card. Then we got the extra deck. We got one Mistar Boy. Best card ever. Not really. We got one Baryonic, because it's nice, because if you ever get a Deep Sea Diva, you can get Deep Sea Diva with 19 Dragoons, make it, and then discard the rest of your hand and pop your opponent's board. Just attack them. It's nice. One Tatsunoko for specific Mulan Glacia combos. We got two copies of Totally Awesome, because Toad's awesome. Then we got one Abyss Gaios, one Red Eyes Flame Metal Dragon. It's a nice card. Don't go into it often. One Big Eye, because I summon it, I've probably summoned it 11 times, which is funny, because it's number 11. Then I've got the best card ever, True King of All Calamities. You can get True King of All Calamities on the board by having... a Nethibis, or a way to get the Nethibis, and a Teus, and you just send Mander to graveyard, and you can pump the levels up of a Teus and a Megalo, and you've got the Calamities, which is nice. Then I've got a bunch of Cherry targets, one Macabre, one ABC Dragon Buster, one Omega, one Baguska, one Double Hooks, and one Metal Foes Electromite, which is nice. I think that's all, guys. Ex-member said, "Outros are hard. See you guys next time on Dragon Ball Z Kai."
I only speak when spoken to.